he's in at number 8. DeFlorian is not in.
Tough break, but that means Bielk goes in for the moment. We're going to find out because they could be putting it on the trailer for the night right here.
Keep your eyes on the red Mustang. He's the guy that's not qualified.
Thank you. buddy? Videotaping.
Yeah. Real quick.
13.598. I did it for one last night. But now we're back in two.
Skiddy. Now again, we're going one for one.
Ha ha ha!
they try to stay very carefully, and sometimes they red light because they're all trying to push that tree very, very hard to get the wind. So sometimes it's a red light, sometimes they don't. But if you fix that, you're rarely going to see a red light this quick. It's real great for what you're doing here in the IHRA. They go for it.
Thank you.
right there.
Number 4, Cale Aronson Pro Stock, number 3.
he can do on this final class down the quarter mile here.
What's it is, juniors, and the beginners, and the enrollers, the track to pick up their drivers. And we are getting ready. Salt in the left lane, the ARC car. Larson on the right side in that Miller Welding car. And here we go, you know, bring it out of that Larson. She also has a female crew chief in Kate Sanchez, who you saw get her started to jump in the truck. The flames are coming.
Thank you, have a hammock.
Yeah.
Sweet.